Hi there, it's Julie Renee, and I am in Grace Cathedral in one of the dark corridors where they have this beautiful tapestry of Jesus teaching. And I want to encourage you to go to the cathedrals and go to your art museums and really tune in to the energy of the sacred art, which allows us a doorway to the divine. So wherever you're getting your reverie and your connection is perfect. And in every day, in every way, you'll be able to find that divine connection. God bless.